Hi, happy good morning, Anna. Now, today in our English class, we are going to learn combination of letters B, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay? Now look at the board properly and read. Okay? Capital V, small V. Repeat after me, Anna. Repeat after me, children. Capital W. Small W, capital X, small X, capital Y, small Y, capital Z, small Z. Okay, today we have finished the combination of letters, how to write in four rule. Keep the rough notes with you and practice the letters capital A, small A to capital Z, small Z, combination of letters. Okay, Nana? Okay, now open your books, worksheets, open your book in the page number 52. What is the page number? Page number 52. Now look at here, which letter is this? Capital V, small V. Which letter is this? Capital V, small V. And what is the picture? Vegetables. What are that? Vegetables. Next, vulture, vase, violin. Now keep the fingers here and read. V for vegetables. Repeat after me. V for vegetables. V for. Okay, Nana. V for vegetables. V for vulture, V for vase, V for violin. Okay, you have to read these words at home. And look at here, circle all the capital V's. What you have to do? You have to circle all the capital V's. Look at the letters here carefully and observe where is the capital V. Where is the capital V? Find out here. Then you have to circle the letter capital V. Next, look at here. One more capital V is here. And circle the capital V. Find out the letter capital V. Where is it? Here. Now, circle the capital V. Okay. Now, circle all the small V's. What you have to do? Here you have to find out small V and circle that. Look at here, where is the small V? Is this? No. Yes, this is V, small V, circle it. And again here, small V, you have to circle. And observe, where is it again? Here. Now circle small V. Okay, after finishing this, look at here. Write the capital letter V. What you have to do? You have to write the capital V in the lines properly. And here, write the small letter V in these lines. Small V. Read and write the letter. Okay? Small V, small V. Now, turn the page. Page number 53. Okay? Page number 53. Now, observe the letters. Which letters are these? Capital W, small W. Now, which picture is this? Watch. W for watch. And W for wheel. W for wool. W for woman. Now, keep the fingers here and read. W for watch. W for wheel. W for wool. W for woman. Okay, read the letters at home again. Circle the letter W. Capital letter you have to circle. Where is it? Find out the letter. Where is it? And then circle the capital W like this. And here circle the letter small W. Okay, here capital we have did and here small W. Where is it? Find out the letter small W here. So circle the small letter. And again circle the small letter. Where is it? Find out. And here circle the small W like this. And next, write the capital letter W in the lines. You have to write here capital W neatly and properly by using the lines here. And here you have to write small W in the lines properly. Now turn the page, Nana, page number 53 is completed. Now 54. What is the page number? 54. Now look at here. Observe the letters capital X, small x. What are the letters? Capital X, small x. Now look at the picture. What is this? Xylophone. And this? X-ray. And this? X-mos tree. Okay, now keep the fingers here and repeat after me. X for xylophone. X for X-ray, X for X-mas tree. Okay, read the words at home. Now circle all the capital X. What you have to do? Circle the capital X letter here. Find out that and circle. Look at here. I was did here. You have to find out this is capital X, then circle. Then next to find out capital X and circle like that. You have to circle the capital X here. And here you have to circle the small x. Where is it? Find out and circle small x. Next, what you have to do? You have to write the capital X in these lines. And here small x in these lines. Neatly and properly. Okay, now next, X after which letter will come? X after Y. Yes, which letter is this? Capital Y. And this is small y. Capital Y, small y. Now what is the picture? Yak. Okay, this is yak. This is yak. Yo-yo. Yarn. Okay, now keep the fingers here and repeat after me. Y for yak, Y for yak, Y for yo-yo, Y for yarn. Okay children, now next what you have to do? Yes, very good. You know that you have to circle the Y letter, capital Y letter. Observe the letters, find out Y and circle it. Then again observe the letter, find out the capital Y and circle. Next, what you have to do? You have to observe the letters and find out small y. Very good. Find out small y and circle the small y. Very good. Next, what you have to do? You have to write the capital Y in these lines. After finishing that, write the small y in these lines. Okay. Now, Y after which letter, children? Z. Y after Z. Capital Z, small z. Okay. Now, what is the picture? Zebra. What is the picture? Zebra. Zero. Zip. And zigzag. Yes. Now, keep the fingers here and repeat after me. Z for zebra, Z for zero, Z for zip, Z for zigzag. Okay, now learn these words at home. Next, what you have to do? Yes, you have to circle the capital Z. Capital Z. Find out the letter capital Z and circle it. Again, find out the letter capital Z and circle it. Here you have to observe the letters and find out the small z and circle it. Where is the small z? And circle it. Small z, where is it? And circle it. Okay. After finishing this, you have to write the letter Z in the lines, capital Z. And next, write the small letter Z in the lines using for rule neatly and correctly. Okay, children. Now look at here. We have finished V, W, X, Y, and Z letters.
today. Okay, so we have completed all the letters, combination of letters A to Z. So practice that in your rough notebook and practice the words also reading, children. Bye. I will meet in the next class.